Welcome to Apollonia's Adventures. On this adventure, I take you to Columbia, Missouri, to the Shelter Insurance Gardens. These gardens are known for being very beautiful, and they've got a one-room schoolhouse in it. And a lot of times, bridal parties will go there to have their pictures taken, and you'll actually see that in the video. There's a bridal party that was there while I was there. So if that's what you're interested in, stick around, because that's what's coming up next.
It always smells kind of bad over here, though. And we've got this one. I think I'm going to keep them. Thank you.
Welcome to Apollonia's Adventures once again. Today I am at Shelter Gardens in Columbia, Missouri. And these gardens are actually paid for by Shelter Insurance. And the big buildings are over there. This little section that I'm in right here is set up for the blind. So you see the signs right here, so we have it in English and then we have it in Braille right underneath. So all the different flowers and spices and stuff that are in here are very, have nice aromas to them so that they can take in the aromas.
So much fun life here.
Yeah, I told mommy, there's a lot of new communities in Columbia. Yeah, and she's like, what? She's like, it didn't used to be that way. And I was like, no, never.
Because at first she was like, what are...
All right, so I have a funny story that has to do with these lions here. Several years ago, I brought my brother's dog up here. His name is Gunner, because you're allowed to have pets in here. You just gotta clean up after them. I was walking him and we came to here and he was scared of these lions. He sat down and he refused to move, and I didn't know at first what was wrong, like why he wasn't going. And I was like, come on, Gunner. And I actually like pulled so hard on the collar that it came off of him. But he was just sitting down and he refused to go any closer because he was scared of these lions. I thought it was hilarious. And the pets are supposed to be leashed, so I was like, oh no, because he was without his collar then. So that's it.
Thank you. Testing. Can you hear me?